For decades, residents of Okinawa have been best ambivalent about the continued US military presence on the island. The recent arrest of two US sailors accused of gang raping a local woman has summoned memories of similar episodes, such as the 1995 gang rape of a 12-year-old girl by a US serviceman. That incident provoked mass protests that led to a reduction in the US military footprint on the island.